Okay, folks, let's keep this moving. Now we got Nitro Cup. This is like the third one, so we're halfway there, halfway done. So next character, I think I'll try some Komodo Joe. Like this character. I heard that Mo is going to be in Nitro Field, which I wouldn't mind, but I still recommend Joe. But they are the Komodo brothers. They can't be without one another. But if honestly, I prefer like characters like Brio and Qualicon. Fruit here. Alright, cool. That's not cool that they're ahead of me. Damn. Alright. I tried to take a shortcut, but I failed on it. I mean, I did went through it, but I tried my best not to get hit by anything, that's the thing. Vortex? Come on now. I'm the only one who feels like Komodo Joe's like sleeves are like too big. Look at the size of them, and I think Joe has like skinny arms. I think he got the wrong sized outfit. Maybe he stole one of Mo's clothes by mistake. Yeah, that's another thing. Like, I really like this voice for Komodo Joe, but I'm not that fond of, like, his new one. Like, in Nitro Field, they're bringing back the classic music. But they obviously highly doubt they're gonna bring the old voice clips back. Which is a shame, but whatever. Something like that is better than nothing, though. Pyramid. Oh, no, no one landed on that. That was unfortunate. Still have all my Wumper Fruit for some reason. That's weird. Alright, I got a tiny arena. I hate when I get to the mud part. Get all stuck there.
Thank you.
You saw that? And it was like bounced on Hedren's head. His rocket head. He is a rocket head. Rocket head! Burning out his fumes out here. Alone. Tani's still up ahead, on this entire track. Other than that, this track is great. Another perfect score. Alright, let's see him get jiggy with it. Pretty neat. I don't know where his eyes went though. That's so weird. But anyway, that's Nitro Cup. We got one more cup left here to do, and that is Crash Cup. Who will I use next? You'll guess have to find out next time. So, thanks again for watching. Get ready for Crash Cup next. See you guys there. Bye.